Hi friends, my name is Ashwini Kumar and welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to see the assistant professor recruitment notification in the Central University Affiliated College. So these are the regular jobs, that is the permanent jobs, and it is assistant professor level 10 category. So the qualification required one is a UG CNET plus post graduation, and the number of vacancies are 89. There is no written test and all. Whatever the applications you sent, that means applications received by the university, will be scrutinized and directly they will call for the interview. So it is a very good opportunity to you guys. So before going into the details, departments, age limitations and all these things, if you are not yet subscribed the channel, then please do subscribe and then click on the bell icon. Then you are going to get all my such type of beautiful notifications to your devices or your mobile phones. And please share this video to your friends or colleagues who are looking for such type of opportunities. And now while coming to the present content of the video, it is Swami Sradhanand College, comes under the University of Delhi. So it is dated on 14th September 2020. And here the online applications are invited in the prescribed application form at web link. So it is a web link from eligible candidates for appointment to the post of assistant professor in the academic pay level 10 as per the 7th central pay commission in various departments of the college. And coming to the last date for receipt of applications is 2 weeks from the date of publication of the advertisement in the employment news. So as per the advertisement came in the employment news, the last date for this one is the 9th October 2020. So that means still the application is open. So if you want to apply or else if you want to check, click on this link guys, then you will be directed to the online application link. Okay. So it is online application window where you have to fill up your email and the password. That means if you don't have the account here, so you have to create your new account with email, confirmation email and the password, confirm password, mobile number. And then click on the register, then you will be provided with one password. So based upon that one, you can log in here and apply to the departments, whatever they mentioned. Okay. So I will show you the departments here, guys. So please check down. Here the total 89 assistant professor vacancies are there. So it is a very good opportunity. And coming to the departments here, the departmental wise vacancies and as per the caste category also given here in this table. The departments are Botany, Chemistry, Commerce, Computer Science, Economics, English, EVS, Geography, Hindi, Mathematics, Microbiology, Physical Education and Physics, Political Science, Sanskrit and Zoology. So from these 16 departments, the 89 vacancies are there and the other state people also can apply. But here some the government norms and the reservation policies may apply here. So please check down that. Eligibility and qualification. The minimum qualification for appointment as assistant professor is master's degree with 55% of marks in concerned relevant or allied subject from an Indian university or an equivalent degree from a foreign university. So apart from this minimum qualification, the candidate also must have the net qualification by the UGC or else the CSIR. And whoever the candidates are having the PhD qualification, the net qualification is exempted. Okay. And the further details you can visit here. So we will go to the few more details here. So the general instructions for the applicants, advertisement for college faculty positions. So all applications are required to apply online in the prescribed format with complete correct information and the attachments. The details regarding the qualifications, experience, screening guidelines and indicative performance are available on the official website of this college. Anyhow, all these details are provided in this notification only. Okay. So, anyhow, I will provide this link in the description box of this video, guys. And here you can check down. The applications received shall be screened as per the screening guidelines attached with this advertisement for shortlisting and recommending the applicants to be called for interview. So, that means there is no written test and all. Whatever the applications received by the university based upon the few guidelines, they are going to shortlist and they will directly call for the interview. Okay. And the application fee is 500 rupees for unreserved OBC and EWS category. No application fee will be charged from applicants SC, ST and PWBD category and for the women applicants. Okay, so these are the things. So for these category candidates, it is completely free application, guys. You need not to pay anything. Fine. So in order to avoid the last minute rush, the applicants are advised to apply early. In case of any persistent technical issues are there, then you may mail your problem to this mail ID. So the mail ID is also given. So these are all the details regarding the recruitment of assistant professor in the University of Delhi College, that is Swami Sraddhanand College. Okay, so please remember the last date is maybe around the 9th October 2020. So try to apply as early as possible if you are interested. As I shown you, what is the link you have to click on here in this PDF. So it is the link to apply for the online, and I will provide this PDF link in the description box of this video. So please find out, guys. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam, here one video follows. So please check down.
Hi, my name is Ashwini Kumar and welcome to my channel. So before going into the main content of the video, here one announcement to the entire UGC NET exam aspirants. And if you are not belonging to this category, then you may skip this announcement. So the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam, then the free live classes are providing in the Unacademy platform. So the candidates who belongs to these subjects, the Commerce, Computer Science, Education, History, English, Hindi, Geography, Economics, Labor, Welfare, Psychology, Home Science, Environmental Science, Electronic Science, Philosophy, Public Administration, Law, Management, Political Science, and Sociology. And including this one, the general paper, that is Teaching and Research Aptitude. So the candidates who belongs to these subjects, you are going to get the free live classes in the Unacademy platform. So to avail this one, you have to install the Unacademy learning app that I am providing the link in the description box of this video. And also along with that link, I am providing my WhatsApp number in the description box of this video and the subscription also. So here the free classes and the paid classes, both these two are provided by the Unacademy. So the free classes you can able to access freely provided by the educator regarding to particular subject. And if you want to take the plus course, the plus course means the complete syllabus of your subject is going to be covered clearly with live classes, and your doubts will be cleared in the doubt clarifying session. And here these other different subscription plans are provided for the plus classes: 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, 12 months, and the 24 months. So out of these plans, you may take any one of the plan based upon your requirement. And if you are using this code Ashwini K, then you are going to get the 10% discount on any one of these subscription plans.